Starting the stream.
Okay. We're about to start the dungeon. That's the wrong application. There we go. I thought you said you weren't able to make it to the stream, sir. Anyway, let's start. You have 10 minutes. Wow. Hello, gatekeeper. Got some lore text. Welcome to Utopia, new resident. It may take some time for you to adjust to your new form. Be not afraid. This is normal. Neo Antium is a wondrous city. It is the future. It is perfect. I don't care. I'm not reading the rest. Main, it's up. Whoa, what the ooh. Cool. Cool dungeon. I watched some of Raven's stream earlier about this dungeon, and I still have no clue what is going to happen, because honestly, that stream was confusing. That stuff. Ooh, clock tower. We go down. Okay. Let's see what these mobs are. Three hits, regular. Okay. Oh, that's some nice music. You guys can hear the music. It fits the theme of this dungeon. I saw this Raven stream. Okay, let's continue. God, I love this music. too. Dead. Wow, we got the thing that looks like a rare. Okay. Die. There we go. Okay. Oh, the music stopped. That's sad. Oh, there's phantoms in this dungeon. Well, what do you know? Oh, we already got a rare. That's nice. Where are these explosions coming from? Where are these? Ow. Oh, I instantly died. Wow. Okay, skill issued right there. That's fine, I guess. Let's just quickly go down. Really impressive builds, I must say. Okay. Oh, what the heck? That spider just... Die already. Okay. So, the spider seems a bit very strong. Imagine dying. Imagine not having ground unlocked. Okay. And then this chest. Hellcaster. Okay. Please die, bees. Don't exist. See you later, pizzazz. god, these beasts are something else. Why are these beasts so strong? Not almost dead, not at all. I would drop something. Arrows, I guess. I don't know what to drop. Drop something. Probably arrows. Or money. Hopefully money. Spider, what the, why is the spider so strong? What the, oh my god. Okay, everything's dead. Which means we can continue the onslaught. Okay, another rare. Two rares of the first, like, five chests. Okay. Okay, dead. They are. Ooh. No, the chest. The chest is gone. This is sad. I am sad. Chest. We die, B. I don't need food. I don't need this scythe. So polarity doesn't seem to affect you taking damage at all.
Which?
In that case, I'd much prefer to take less damage from positive mobs. And that's a stone carver. Let's not fall in that trap. Oh. cat's dead. That's a ladder. Netherite tunnel. That's a nuke, okay. Okay, I can't die. I can sure as hell go to one heart. Magnetic guy. You know, magnets get weaker the farther you get from them. Fun fact. So why is this guy... Oh. This is one large tunnel. Okay, we got one chest. We seem to finally be out of range. Leg. This is a worthless chest. Okay. Spider and creeper no go well together, cause spider freaking crazy. That's a blaze. That's a lot of things, actually. A lot of things. Oh, no. Wow, okay. Yeah, fun. Well then. Dead. Skill issuing. My favorite. I don't know where I died. I went through tunnels. Think I went up? Okay. Okay, so no clue where the hell I'm meant to go for my grave. I have a compass, I should probably use it. Oh, those bees can die real quick, so that way I don't die. Where is my compasses? There's my compasses. Gonna cry and hope and cry that we don't die. That's a mob. What the no? Oh no, oh no. Well, I still have no clue where my grave is. So I'm just gonna rip anvils. Pages of gray stuff. Okay. Now we can finally stop skill issuing and actually do things with our lives. That's a big area down. I'm not going down there. Never mind, we're still skill issuing because I'm bad. I might change my pants. These ones are better for melee prot. This is just life drain. But it's like a 2% difference in DR. Including like a nair. So might have to switch out some pants. Follow these trails on the floor, maybe they lead somewhere. Never mind, they don't. God, those dudes are the worst. They heal so much. Why is that mob so freaking strong? Just immobilize. Okay, fine. Copper grenade, go burr, I guess. Okay, another beat. I hate these plus charged engineers. Those grenades are deadly. So deadly. I hate them. I wonder how much faster it would be to watch as I skill issue this. Oh, there's bedrock. Guess we're not just drop into the ground. God, this takes forever. Why did they have to make it so long? Oh, wait, I could just teleport to the command room. What am I doing? That's so much faster. God, those things scare me. Actually, where am I? Where am I even going? I'm confused. How am I here? Where is here? And what? Okay, we're good. For now. Oh, lag. Okay, let's quickly go to our mountain stew. Oh god. Well, if I don't go this way anymore. Where did you come from? Oh my. Oh my, oh my. I went to the chest, of course, right? Yeah, okay, good. I'm not an idiot. Oh my god. Lag was so laggy that I died. Anyway, we go to control room. Yes, we have that. We don't spend 5 seconds falling. Everything's offline. So, that's the Aether plant. We need Aether cells, 4 of them, for that. That's a boss. If I've ever seen one. Well, let's clear out the area first. Okay, we've unlocked the Aether plant. Good. Okay, well, I'm going to switch back to negative. Thing we have quick access, but I think that means we have to do it all again. Or maybe the boss is still there. Okay, the boss is still there. Okay. That did like all my health. You are gone. Finally, we've completed one out of the four sections required to move on to the next section. Hello, Netflix. How are you? Well, I'm currently, somewhat crying from this dungeon, but at the same time, it's fun, so I'm doing pretty well, I would say. Not dead at all. It's only getting better. I've only done one. Well, I died. I only have one part done so far. If we go to the status room. Oh wait, that's... yeah. Well, if we went to the command center, it would show only one. So, we aren't really that far into the dungeon, but I have gotten two rares so far, which is nice. You were the first person to die in the dungeon? Well, death is fine, I guess. As long as it wasn't like you didn't let all the, you know, key points explode. because the buttons explode, then you have to craft them again, and that's a pain. But, dying is okay. First person to die. At least you're first in something. Weird flex, I know. And I think I was, oh, well, that's something good. Rares. What rare did you get? The scythe, wind aspect scythe. Someone delete bees from Monumentum. Honestly, I don't think the bees are that big of a problem. I think what's bigger of a problem are those shade wolves from like every single POI, but they've been complained on enough. Tunnel, have we been in here before? Why don't you all just kill yourselves? Well, we got poison. These tunnels have the cells, from what I've seen. Spider. Oh god, the spider. Oh, oh. Okay, let's quickly, hi. Oh, oh. Okay, health back. Some of them? Oh no, not all of them. Crap. Well, that's just more searching. Thankfully, we don't have to do everything. I might do it later. Hello, Magnetic Colossus. There we go, dead. And chests. Oh, that's the wrong thing. There we go. Guess this one didn't have one. Okay. Clearing as Sword Sage was kind of fun, but a pain. Oh yeah, there's like a lot of just high places and low places. So, mobility classes probably would have fun in this. Because one shot, but get one shot. Sage is fun. Oh, that's my scythe. This dungeon has some nice elites. Like, they're unique. Thank you. what's your favorite Shrike slash dungeon? My favorite Shrike slash dungeon is... I really like Purple's design. But this one's probably... I really like the theme of this one. My favorite part about Purple is definitely the second part. Both sections are pretty fun. The boss, Carcosa. It's pretty chill. It's not evil like another boss that I know of. If Teal didn't lag as much, it would be a lot better on my list. Although the design for it is a bit lackluster for its era concept. Like, it definitely works, it's just... Oh, I'm taking the long way, I guess. Blue was mid, in my opinion, for... Like, out of all the dungeons, excluding R1 dungeons. R1 dungeons were designed in a prehistoric time, for sure. Because yellow was actually fun. I like yellow. Yellow is also, I believe, tied in first place for the amount of times I played it. Because I had to redo it because of the last section. Yellow wasn't designed for humans? I don't know about that. I think, light blue wasn't designed for humans. It's a lot worse than... Although yellow is kind of long. Wither, poison, fire, void. But, like, light blue has void as well. I guess there's there's not that much fire in light blue. There's explosions, though, in that one track. Magenta has most of those things, except for the void. Yellow is worse. I mean, the fire section was probably the worst section in yellow, but yellow isn't that bad, and then the void for the second part of yellow, there's barely any void. You would, just like light blue, you would kind of have to be exploded out of it. And that too, you'll die to the explosions before you die to the actual room, probably. Water treatment plant, oil processing, research board, okay. There's two of them. Oh no. Oh god, okay. That's... I'm dead. Just dead. Back to the grave. Okay, I've been here before. So... this is just the staircase. Okay. Oh. Hey, what's your favorite dungeon? I definitely know it's not yellow. I liked SKT. SKT was fun, yeah. Maybe you'll do it tomorrow. You should try just doing SKT story mode again, because you can always just do it, even with like no rewards. And clear with like your R3 gear, because your gear doesn't get debuffed at all. You just kill everything, it's so fun. You need money. Veil Reaper, Veil Reaper is funny pickaxe. Doesn't even seem that useful outside of being funny. I would go down here. Amethyst processing. Where was he? Right way. Monumental moment. Yeah. Am I even? Okay, I've definitely not been here before. That would be a bad idea before I collect my grave. Get killed by mobs you can't see. Don't you just love ranged mobs? Especially ones that are magic based? It's just okay. Mm-hmm. God, I love when they stomp me. Just gotta break the stomp. Okay, at least they're dead now.
Finally.
Warlock Live still doesn't see Paratino as SS.